special for those who are just on the base. Can't see around it, always in the way. But I put my first pot on it, so it's where I get my tree sapling right now. I could go get another pot. Roofing, right. Roofing is strange. And expensive. I'm gonna leave this part open for now. Perhaps no, because this is the porch. This should have that in. I don't believe. If it will let me roof. This tree. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna do it right now. This should be fun. Yeah, I started this camp with just this little spot here, and then started adding buildings and building up without, you know, a real plan in mind, just a vague idea. But I have given destruction off. This is weird, I don't like that. Okay, there we go. Oh, there it goes. And then I should have some logs up there. Yay. Let's see. It's getting dark. One. Oh god, yeah, that's so much better. Goodness gracious. Alright, it was nice and all when this was the only piece of shelter I had, but don't need it there anymore. Yep, I gotta remove the stump. Goodbye, stump. And now I can move around behind this, that's nice. Okay, I'm going to rest. I'm going to save. There's one fish left that's my life. find a way to get some of the light in this space and you kind of see into the pond better. Up here. Ice camp up there gave me an idea because of where that campfire is in the middle of the platform. It like illuminates the whole bottom of the water basin. If it'll let me, I will give it a try. Whoa, I wonder if it'll let me like. Made sticks. It's one of the downsides to this location. There are not a lot of sticks here. I mean, you can pick them up off the ground, but there's not a lot of stick trees. Wait till dark. Does the fireplace come? It does not come with a fire, and I really ought to place it in there before I complete it, so that it fits. I don't know if it really matters. It was an accident, but I kind of like how that happened. Rocks. Rocks. With me. Ah, sticks. Hmm. a bunch over here. I think I was working on moving them in last time. Yeah, God, man. Roofs are expensive. That does not look like the number of logs that just popped in there, does it? Most of the building pieces are very accurate, yeah, like it visually representative of how much is in them, but not the roof. But and then I'll need to go get another pot after I use it. Yeah. Can Coleman. Hear him. Sure, I heard him at the camp, but yeah. Maybe one of them could glitch up here, but no. Okay, cool. They despawn when you are in sleep. Oh, food, that's what I mean. What did I come in here for? Bustling. Ooh, I saw the raw fish. Oh, there we go. Okay. Somebody over there. Yeah, it's a problem with the TV. It's not on the...
No, it's not the game.
Oh. Dang. Okay. Fuck, you're probably right. But there's a glare on the TV, it's making it harder to... Something like that. didn't jump soon enough. Okay, good, hold on. Nope. You laughing at me?
Thank you.
We have to go home out calm. Petunia, come on. It's okay. All done. So I think the effigies get used up, because the one I made and finally set on fire is gone. So once you burn them, that's it. They'll stay lit for quite a while, though. Thank you. Nope, nope.
Thank you.
piece of cozy. This is weird. I hate it. But that's fine. Yep. That's alright. This is some wonky looking shit. That's alright. I can fill it in with some other things too, I think. Downstairs and save. Should be day 180. How are my legs looking? Dried and tasty. I think I still have like, I probably have like zero sanity still. It's got to be pretty low. I'm curious. Let's check my stats. Oh, 23%. That's not bad. It's been a little while since I was like actively hacking up bodies. Living in the caves. Holy cow, my athleticism's at 60.1. Okay. God, okay, hang on, hang on. Sorry. Dog. So our reruns running? Okay. Cool. I think I am going to... I can remember what buttons to push for what. Alright. I am going to scoot on out of here and do a quick save. I'm going to attempt to raid the Uncouth Gaming channel. So, let's exit here. And, yeah, thanks everybody for watching. I'll be on again later, doing something. Yeah, at least tomorrow night. So tonight's Witchwood Wednesdays, so we'll watch Witchwood, and then tomorrow night I'm going to start a new playthrough of Thief. So, some forest in between. Alright, I'm going to unjack my microphone and go into the other room where I have my stream manager up and see if I can do this raid. Thanks again. Later, y'all.